Money can be a barrier, but it's not the main barrier. So I think we don't have as many women in tech as we would like to have, not because of the money, but because of the culture and the education system we are part of, no, the society we live in. So when we were kids and we were, you know, at a school, you know, boys are taught that they should learn technology and machines and robots, and we are taught that we should learn, you know, other kind of stuff because we are more sensible and human, and we need to learn these kind of things. Mm-hmm. And those things are for us, and tech and computers and all that is the fun part, but this part is for them, mm-hmm. not for you, right? And so I think the problem starts the very, very beginning. And then we keep studying and learning and growing, and you find this moment where you have to choose your degree, you have to go to university, and then you look at the classes and you see that there are, if you go to engineer or mathematics, maybe you're going to be the only girl there. Mm-hmm. And I mean, you don't want to be the only girl. You want to have, I mean, you want to be surrounded by boys, but also by girls. You want to have peers that you understand, that you connect, that you have, you know, the same motivations, the same aspirations, of the same problems, that you feel you have an ecosystem, an environment that is comfortable for you. Mm-hmm. So a lot of girls, they decide to go to other sites because, I mean, they're not going to find their peers there. Mm-hmm. So I think there are all this like education and socialization that we carry during all these years. Mm-hmm. And then also, I think for some reason, when I'm talking to girls that they would like to be future funded, most of the time, a lot of the times they tell me like, well, I don't know if technology is for me. So like for some reason, and in our mindset, in our brains, they have put, you know, society have decided technology is not for women, mm-hmm. that it's too difficult for us, it's too narrow, it's too structured, it's too, and there is no space to, you know, to be creative there. There is no mm-hmm. space to have emotions there. There is, and it has nothing to do with that. Mm-hmm. But all this inside our mindset for all this year. So we said, no, that's not for me. Mm-hmm. So we ourselves, we are putting, you know, this like small circle around us.